Video games are changing, evolving, and becoming more real than ever before. Bodysuits that make you feel the world around you and treadmills that expand the way you move through it have all been building up to the world's first Metaverse Gate. Welcome to Technality, I'm Alex Malky, and today we're exploring the five most futuristic VR game accessories you can buy right now. Before we dive in, make sure to hit that subscribe button so you never miss an episode of Technality. Playing a video game has changed a lot since Pong's debut in 1972. And even though games have come a long way since then, the technology is even more futuristic than ever before. Like feeling every sensation in a game with your body. This is the Tesla suit, a full-body haptic feedback body armor that uses electromuscle stimulation to simulate a range of real-life feelings and sensations. Slide this bodysuit on and you're feeling real, physical feedback based on whatever is happening in the virtual world you're playing in. 68 points of haptic feedback means getting shot at on the beaches of Normandy feels different from taking an axe to the chest in a medieval fantasy game. The whole time, it's keeping track of your heart rate, oxygen, and stress levels. The Tesla suit is definitely out of most people's budgets at the moment, costing a hefty $20,000. But as virtual reality and the metaverse become more popular, it's devices like the Tesla suit that will truly blur the lines between real life and simulation. It's one thing to feel digital rain pouring down on your skin, but for a truly futuristic gaming experience, there's nothing more powerful than being able to freely move in a digital world. And that's exactly what the Cyberith promises you can do with the Virtualizer Elite. It's the first VR treadmill on Earth, designed with a motion platform unlike anything the gaming world has seen before. You simply step inside the device and slide the harness up to your waist to make sure you don't leave the area if things in the game get too crazy. The circular treadmill never actually moves in the room, but you do. Whether you walk through a haunted mansion or run from a group of horrifying zombies, the virtualizer keeps you in place, but keeps the game moving. Suddenly, your tiny studio apartment is transformed into a massive castle or a planet-bound spaceship. With six motion trackers in the base of the machine and a pair of shoe covers to gather the data, the virtualizer will know how fast your in-game character should move, even in the most intense moments. And with all that movement, it's also not a bad workout. Moving through a digital space is something many considered science fiction, so to break through that barrier is one more step closer to the future. Technology can change the way that we interact with VR and video games, but no experience can be truly immersive until we put down the controller and use the ones we were born with, our hands. Sensory X believes it has the answer to this with the VR-free gloves. While they look like gloves you may have seen before, there's so much more. A system of six sensors spread throughout the gloves capture 3D hand and finger tracking at millimeter precision, and it's the only device in the world that does so. Imagine being able to paint a picture or play the piano with the same accuracy you would have in real life. To be able to physically reach out and grab a sword to slay a dragon or interact with another person on the other side of the planet. The lightweight, easy to understand system and completely mobile design allow for anyone to literally pick it up and play. The possibilities for this future tech are endless. There are loads of devices that can enhance a VR gaming experience, but none are more important than the headset itself, and one company is revolutionizing the traditional headset with something new. The engineers at VRgineers have been hard at work on the X-Tal 3, the world's most advanced VR headset for one simple reason. The device detects your eye movement and automatically adjusts the lens for optimal image quality and VR experience. Wherever you look, the lenses will automatically track your vision and adjust instantly to provide unparalleled immersion. Offering a stunning 180-degree screen, this is the widest field of view on any VR headset ever made, bringing the virtual world to life on custom-built 8K displays. And taking inspiration from some of the most provocative science fiction movies, the headset also has voice-activated controls. If you want something, just say it. The X-Tal 3 does all the rest. The technology packed into this device is so advanced because it was designed with the help of an international team of military pilots who also use the X-Tal 3 to train for highly classified missions. There are many devices that can enhance a virtual gaming experience, but what if there was one that combined them all into something more? A company by the name of Step VR has done just that, with a one-of-a-kind device that some are calling the world's first Metaverse Gate. From the outside, it looks like an omnidirectional treadmill that allows for free movement, but the Gates 01 allows the user to see, feel, and smell the virtual world around them. The bundle includes its very own VR headset, along with a vibrating vest and motion capture gloves. The combination makes for a revolutionary leap in VR technology, reminiscent of the Oasis from Steven Spielberg's film Ready Player One. While the price of the Gates 01 isn't available just yet, it's set to be pretty expensive. But Step VR have announced that they're working on a family-friendly version that will be available for around $2,000 shortly after the Gates 01 releases in July 2022. From haptic feedback vests and touch gloves that make you feel the game, to an omnidirectional treadmill that allows you to move through it, and even a complete metaverse gate that changes the definition of what's reality and what's virtual reality. Technology is evolving, and so are the games we play. Which device are you most excited about? Let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you in the future.